taking our nation's debts with deals for actors and the wheel of turning.
If you're shopping on Veterans Day, then do so with a thought in mind for Veterans Day, and then enjoy the day.
Amazon Prime is offering veterans $40 off an annual membership, while Target is offering America's Heroes 10% discount for the store.
Well, video of the NYPD's encounter with the woman selling churros at the subway has gone viral.
What could have sparked a debate over how to deal with the unlicensed food vendors at the subway?
And military didn't call it combat. How serving the armed forces can lead to hundreds of job cuts later in life.
Happy Michael.